The thing that's always fascinated me about psychedelics, or really about psychoactive drugs in general, is that I truly believe that they are the most multidimensional and integral objects of human knowledge. That they are more than literature, more than art, more than science in a strict sense, more than psychology, more than history, are objects of knowledge that require success of perspectives in order to understand what's going on. Because we all know you need history, you need ethnobotany, you need psychology, you need neurology, you need literature, you need religion. In addition to requiring all of these frameworks, we're asking us to do the best job we can individually and collectively, because that's actually another aspect of it. It demands a kind of thinking and a kind of collective thinking.
I'm